Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Many of you has been requested me to do a video on the defects in rails. There are mainly four defects in a railway system or in rails. The first one is corrugated or roaring rails. In corrugated or roaring rails, in certain places the head of rails are found to be corrugated rather than smooth and straight. When the vehicle passes over such rails, a roaring sound is created. The corrugation consists of a minute depression on the surface of rail. Instead of a straight, smooth surface, there will be depressions or depressions in the rails. They are usually created at places where there is brake is applied, and at the place where the train start and stop, there we can see a large amount of corrugations. The shape is not definite and it can be in any shapes or irregular intervals and this may occur due to where the ballast consists of broken brakes and where the brakes are applied and where trains start, or in electrified section of railway track, or corrugation along the track passing through long tunnels. In this area we can see large number of corrugations. The remedial measures what we adopted is that in Germany it is removed by grinding a few thousands of millimeter of the rail heads. For this rail grinding trains are used, which moves at 3 km per hour, and grinders are in action. And next one is hog rails. Due to battering actions of the wheels over the end of the rails, the rail get bent downward and deflected at the ends. These are called hog rails. This hogging at the ends is due to packing under the joints, a poor or loose packing under the joints. And the measures adopted for this are cropping, replacing, dehogging. In cropping means the dehog ends of the rails are cut off and fresh holes for fixing new fish plates are provided, and this are cutted and jointed. This is called cropping. The next one, replacing. In replacing means we are completely removing and it is replacing with new one. And next one is welding. In welding means we are boarding this hog rail into level and then welding together. Next one, dehogging. Dehogging is means of or Jim Crow or another material we will be dehogging the back hog rails into bags. And these are the main defects we can see. And the third one is kinks in rails. When the ends of adjoining rails move slightly out of position, that is shoulders or kinks are formed. When it is moved out of position, kinks are formed. And this, the reason or the cause may be due to loose packing of the joints, defect in gauges and alignment, and defect in cross level adjoints, uneven wear of rail ends, where kinks are formed at this joints or anywhere in the rail. Next one is buckling of rails. Buckling means a track has gone out of its original position or alignment due to the prevention of expansion of rails in hot weather on account of temperature variation. Due to the temperature variations, the rail has been gone out of its original position. These are called buckling of rails. When the expansion, these are causes due to, because when the expansion gap is not provided sufficiently, the force of expansion throughout it out of its position. When the fish plate being bolted so tight, the rail are not allowed to expand. So there will be buckling. And due to presence of longer welded rails or weaker tracks, which result in expensive expansion. And these are the reasons for the rail defects in a railway system. The defects or defects causing rails are due to, these defects are the main defects caused in the railway system. Thank you, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.